My name is Steve DiFilippo, and I'm the owner of Davio's Northern Italian Steakhouse. I started as the head chef, you know, back in the day, and I always went to I went to Boston University, and then I went to a chef school. So I always kind of had both sides of the equation. You know, when I worked in restaurants, I was a chef, but also was a waiter. I was a bartender. So I did the front and I did the back. I kind of learned really quickly when I was in the kitchen. People kept coming in to see me, and I would leave the line, I'd go out see them, and then I'd go back, and I would be like so behind. I just couldn't do it. I didn't really like leaving the thing. Either I was gonna do that or I was gonna do the front.
You go back
to the places that really run well, right? The places you have a lot of fun at, you know? And I think that's what Davio's is all about. It's about more than just the food. It's the whole thing. You know, you go to Davio's, you know what you're gonna get. You know, it's a beautiful room, you know, with 15-foot high ceilings. It's a huge bar, 28-seat bar, big open kitchen, hardwood floors. So it has a great warm steakhouse feel. Right now we have 5 restaurants. We're expanding to 8 by the end of this year. We have a book coming out soon. It's called It's All About the Guest. And then we have our products and stores. We're in close to 3,000 stores now around the country. And we're in over 35 states. The way we have such a great team, you know, and I think when you walk into Davio's, you see it right off the bat. You know that you're in a nice place, you're in a warm place. And, you know, the food's always been great. And we buy obviously the best stuff, and the food's outstanding,
right?
And, you know, that's what I've always wanted to have, is a restaurant that you just love to go there. That's why we have so many regulars. And, you know, it's a steakhouse, but we also, it's Italian. So we're the Northern Italian Steakhouse, which basically makes no sense. If you've been to Italy, in Northern Italy, there is no steakhouses. You know, it makes no sense. I mean, I've had Italians get mad at me. Real Italians come over and they call me over and they go, excuse me, what is this? You know, and I go, look, we're Americans. We make stuff up, okay? So I'm sorry, but you know, we were used to be an Italian restaurant. I went to Philadelphia and I kind of changed the concept, added steak. You know, now I'm over half a century, you know, so I still feel great. You know, I feel like I'm just getting started. You know, I started so young. You know, I was 24 when I started Davio. So, you know, honestly, I feel like I'm just getting started.